Brampton Bits and Bytes blog.
Bytes here at the square, and we're currently watching a movie in that, and yeah, and the Brampton Batman's supposed to be down here. Yeah. Although the Brampton Batman is supposed to come somewhere around 8:30 tonight, so stay tuned. Brampton Batman has not shown up yet, but you can see the first movie has ended, and we're basically that waiting for the next movie to start, which is going to be Justice League. And yeah, hopefully Brampton Batman shows up. Yeah. We moved seats from back there to here. So we're closer to the screen now. And just if we see the Brampton Batman, well, we get to see him. Instead of being back there and not really seeing him from back there. Yeah. A little bit of a quick walk around and that. And yeah, I'm going to check out where at the tents that way. And yeah, let's go and do that.
Welcome to our water safety booth. Basically here all we're doing is a lot of stuff to be safe around water, so awesome.
Delayed into 9 o'clock. Yeah. The Brampton Batman is still not here, and currently the Justice League movie has started, so yeah. I will get you watching this movie until the Brampton Batman shows up. Yeah. See ya in a few seconds. Batman has shown up
right over there.
And yeah, let's go and see if I can get some video of it. Back there, And yeah, a few seconds are these for you. For me, it would be like 20 or 30 minutes. But for you, it would be like a... Or for you, it would be like a few seconds. So see you in a few seconds or a few minutes or whatever. I did, and one is, what's it like being a Batman?
Something like that I've never thought of. However, if I were to try and have an explanation of what it's like to be myself, I would say it has very exhilarating points. There are a lot of stories, good, bad, and indifferent. But the whole experience is something that you've never trained for anything. So what is it like to be me? A lot of fun.
That sounds really good. And I did have a question. Where's the car tonight?
The Batmobile, I'm actually putting a new cooling system inside of it.
Oh.
Because I'm expecting this summer to be very warm, I need to make sure that I can handle idle and not overheat.
Yes, I can understand that. And what is probably the most... thrilling moment?
My most thrilling moment? A marriage proposal. Oh. I was surprised, just as you were surprised at that answer.
Yes, I was.
So something like that? Yes, I take marriage and weddings extremely serious.
Of course.
So, yes, they weren't 100% serious. However, I've never been asked before. Now I have.
Now you have. And what was the answer?
I gave her the surprise answer of yes, just to see what she'd say. As you can see.
Oh, yeah. Well, if I see the ring.
Sorry, hang on. Left. Hold on. Nothing.
Okay. Well, anyways, thank you very much for your time. It was a pleasure meeting you again. And I'm sure everyone is thrilled to see you.
Thank you for taking your time out. I appreciate it.
And thank you for keeping Brampton safe.
Every night, because I am out here.
That's right. I saw your interview on Brampton Focus. I think it was over a year ago.
Well done. Thank you.
And it was a very good interview. I really enjoyed that.
When it takes time for someone to come out and have questions prepared or off the top of their head, this is something I like to honor back, because they're taking their time out to ask myself questions. This isn't about me. What this is about is you. Because now, this is a production with your name on it. So I try to do your name as well as I can.
Thank you very much.
Stay safe.
You too. I will. Thank you. And you take care. And thank you very much. And if we can get one last shot with you and...
Brampton Batman that I basically got an interview with Brett Shepard doing questions from the top of his head. Actually, very good questions, too.
Actually, it's amazing. I can't. Well, you know what? When you do this, you sort of get the... When you've done it for several years, sometimes it just comes. And anyways, I hope you enjoyed the interview. It was a lot of fun meeting Batman. And hopefully we'll see him again. Maybe bringing some of his friends.
I'm going to go and follow the Brampton Batman around just for the fun of it and just take a few videos of him, which is going to be shown next. And yeah, because I don't know what else to do instead of watch this movie. And I don't really want to do that at the moment because I've seen it before. So just go and follow him around.
It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, because my dreams are bursting at the seams.
currently I don't see a crowd of people around a person in the Batman suit. And yeah, I guess I'll get back to the movie now. And see ya. The movie's basically over now, and the Brampton Batman's gone now, and nothing else for me to record. So I'm just gonna say bye, see ya in my next video, and yeah, I'm out.